Yeah. It is a lot of fun. It's one joke after another.
It's going to be very, very, very funny because I think a lot of people in the cast are putting a lot of emotions, a lot of real emotions, and they're also putting their humor, their personal humor with it. So I think it's going to be really funny. I'm very excited about it, and I think that no matter what, it's just going to be, it's been a good experience so far, so it's going to be an even better experience when the show goes on.
Really, I've enjoyed working with the people. They're great. It's actually really commendable for Jim in particular for doing both Eisenstein and directing, so it's been kind of inspiring to watch him at work. And of course the music is fantastic.
I think anybody would enjoy this show. It has something for everybody.
Of singing in opera, it's a heightened experience a bit more than what you were going to find in musical theater. It's probably a lot higher and louder than what you're normally going to hear, or lower if you're a lower voice. And it's just a very fun experience, especially in something like this. It's a comedy, it's very slapstick. The audience will have a very good time because we're having a good time.
It's definitely more of a lighthearted, fun show to do, and it's fun to sing as well as play in the orchestra as well as conduct.
I'm really excited. I think it's a fabulous cast. I've really enjoyed working with people. Everybody seems to be having a lot of fun with it. It's a fun show and fun people, and so it's been a great experience so far, getting to know some new faces and hear some really talented singers.
It's different from my normal life, and so I get to communicate what is different from me, which is really fun.
Trying to get the laughs is difficult sometimes because you don't want to try too hard, but you also do want people to laugh, so it's kind of a delicate balance.
This is in English, and that's a big barrier for a lot of people. They automatically assume opera, foreign language, they're not going to understand what's going on. Not the case. One, this is in English with English dialogue, and two, you can always, even if it's not in English, get a sense of what's going on because of the acting and the staging. And if the actors and the directors are doing their job, then everything that you're worried won't come through will.
The opera's going to be performed at the St. Andrews Center in Chattanooga. It's a really nice location with an interesting performance space. So plan to come to the show Saturday at 7 o'clock at St. Andrews Center.
Found out about Cymbeline. Cymbeline, Cymbeline, where are you tonight?
I want to buy that hat of pink.
Where are you tonight? On whose mouth are you murmuring senseless night words with your geranium-scented breath? On whose broad shoulder will you strew your blonde hair? To whose pleading violence will your breast surrender? Is it Christopher, Oliver, Mortimer, Manfred, Chuck, Tommy, or Dominic? Cymbeline, Cymbeline, oh, if only you were my wife, may you part with me every night. If it only were you, I might take home with me at the end of the game and strangle in the dark.
I want to buy that hat of peacock feathers.
così fan tutte.
Well, Artisti Affamati is producing Mozart's Così fan tutte on January 22nd and 24th in the Chattanooga State Humanities Theater. Showtimes are 7 p.m.
For someone who is a little unsure of opera, I would just tell them that this is a great one to start with. It is one that has a humorous plot, relatable in that it relates quite well to reality TV shows that we have going on now, so it's a little bit of a cultural connection there. Another thing I would say that was encouraging was have an open mind. Always come in and lose your expectations at the door, because what you pick up and take with you might just surprise you.
I think this is going to be a lovely production. The costuming is going to be just wonderful. I think everybody's going to really enjoy the show. The recits will be in English, so, you know, I think that'll make it easier for people to understand. Of course, we'll have the arias and ensembles. You know, we'll have super titles so you can know what everybody is saying. And so you won't ever feel like you don't understand what's happening in the story. But I am so looking forward to being with this cast and singing this lovely music with everybody. And it's such a great venue is the Chattanooga State Theater. It's a great stage. And there's not a bad seat in the house, so everybody who comes is going to be able to hear everything and really enjoy the show.
Admission is free, but donations will be accepted at the door, and we would be so grateful for any help that you could offer so that we could continue bringing shows and operas to Chattanooga.
My favorite part so far has got to be just learning that music. It's wonderful stuff.
It is such lovely music. The ensembles are just some of the most beautiful ensembles that you can find in opera literature. And the duets with Dorabella, they're just exquisite. So I've really enjoyed just learning all of the music, and I'm going to enjoy immensely singing with this great cast.
Favorite part of getting ready is really the people. Getting to work with this amazing cast has been a blast. We have a lot of fun with it.
Oh, these are great performers because they are open to anything I say. No one has turned diva on me, even though they are divas.
Artisti Affamati is really an important thing for Chattanooga. It's something that we need. It's something that we have to start small and grow. And so we need to grow carefully our audience, our performances, our schedule. And the thing we need the most is people showing them interest.
Whole new generation of people that maybe hadn't thought of opera will maybe see it as something more approachable, something less staunch and stuffy, and something that they can actually enjoy even though they're young. And that's something that I am very proud to be a part of.
The caliber of performance, it's extremely high. It's going to be a professional production.
Yeah, really looking forward to sharing this show with the community.
lucky man to have a girl like you. And maybe today will be the lucky one, because they say that scouts are here, two big league men with contracts in their hands. And I guess you'll know who they have come to see. Casey, mighty Casey.
Le cri